The Fulk Wallen Hunter's Chase, 2-7 handicap. Top one is Whenever Dragoon, Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad, Danzig Caramel, Lexington Blade, and Hurlbald, your favourite evens. They're off and racing. Does it? Danzig Caramel in the lead from Whenever Dragoon, up very close to the first fence, but all over safely. They have a lot to jump. So they're racing on. Over to next. Racing on now. And Whenever Dragoon is in the lead from Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad, Danzig Caramel, Hurlbald. Dragoon, Hilbert Wars. So racing on now, and Whenever Dragoon in the lead from Hilbert Wars, Hurlbald, Lexington Blade, Steeplejack Lad, Danzig Caramel. So racing on now, Whenever Dragoon in the lead from Hilbert Wars, Stable Companion, Hurlbald, racing beside him, Danzig Caramel, Lexington Blade, Steeplejack Lad. Racing on, Hurlbald relegates back to field. Whenever Dragoon in the lead from Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad, Hurlbald, Lexington Blade, Danzig Caramel. So it is Whenever Dragoon to Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad, Hurlbald, Danzig Caramel, Lexington Blade at the backfield. Bad jump by the leader. Still has a very good length gap to Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad. So racing on. Whenever Dragoon up over, slow jump by Hilbert Wars. Side of Steeplejack Lad, Danzig Caramel, and back to field with Lexington Blade. So it is Whenever Dragoon to Hilbert Wars, Hurlbald, Danzig Caramel, Steeplejack Lad, and Lexington Blade. Back to back to field. 9 furlongs left the race. So there's Whenever Dragoon leading by a good 2 lengths from Hilbert Wars, then a length gap back to Danzig Caramel and Hurlbald racing together, then a length gap back to Steeplejack Lad, and at the back of the field with Lexington Blade, who took a nice jump into that fence. So racing on, it is Whenever Dragoon to Hilbert Wars, Danzig Caramel, Hurlbald, Steeplejack Lad, Lexington Blade up over the next, good jump by Whenever Dragoon. From Danzig Caramel is making a nice jump from Hilbert Wars, Hurlbald is coming into that now from Steeplejack Lad, Lexington Blade. So it is Whenever Dragoon in the lead by a good 2 from Danzig Caramel, Hurlbald, Hilbert Wars, Steeplejack Lad, and Lexington Blade is still at the back of the field. 5 furlongs left to race. Thank you. tell, but it is Danzig Caramel who picks it up from whenever Dragoon. Harold Ball there in third place, Steeplejack Lad racing on now inside the 2.5 furlong mark. And racing on now, Danzig Caramel in the lead from Harold Ball, who I will have to try really hard now to try catch this leader from Danzig Caramel, still in the lead from Harold Ball. Whenever Dragoon there, third, Steeplejack Lad, Lexington Blade and Hilbert Words you can forget about. Inside the final furlong and a half, now Danzig Caramel takes another jump there, racing on Hilbert Words is gone. Racing on there now, inside the furlong now, Danzig Caramel in the lead from Harold Ball, Steeplejack Lad trying to stay on, racing on inside the final half a furlong, and Danzig Caramel is going to take this up from Harold Ball in second, Steeplejack Lad third, whenever Dragoon fourth, Lexington Blade the back of the field. First, Danzig Caramel, T. Rogers, second, Harold Baldron Coslow, and third, a Steeplejack Lad for Graham Clutterbuck.